你要做错一步的话，你整张你就是做不成了。
Really? Okay, I better not get it wrong then. Hello, it's Munah and welcome to another episode of AsiaOne Tries. I am here in an HDB estate in front of a hawker center. I hope I don't have to handle fish. And as usual, my producer will give me 3 hints. So I will guess no more. Take it away.
So here are the 3 hints: furniture, durable, wood.
Huh? Carpentry? I see a knot. Making furniture.
Something that you will see in your grandfather's house or grandmother's house.
I am making rattan chairs.
You are right. So today you will be doing rattan weaving.
That was my memory of my grandma's furniture and I brought it along with me. So in my house, there's a lot of rattan furniture. Whether I've tried making it, I think it's a real skill. It's very traditional, I must say. I don't know of anyone who's still doing it. I'm quite surprised. So I'm very keen to find out who's still making them. Hello. Hi.
Hi, 你好.
Nice to meet
you. Munah.
Wow, this is really cool. So uncle, can you tell us more about yourself?
我是做盆器家具的，今年已经74岁了。这个真美丽是在1948年由我父亲注册的，做盆是第二代，我的经验已经超过50年。
And how did you start rattan weaving?
1960年代我就跟着我父亲。
And can you tell me about what rattan weaving is and its history?
藤是一个传统的一种手工业品，它是全部都是用人工制造出来的。藤呢，就是从森林里面的砍出来的藤来制造的。大致上有三种：第一，做它的骨架；第二部分就是片制；第三部分就是磨平它，制成一种成品。那时候英殖民地的那些洋人都很喜欢这种藤的东西。那时候很多好像我的父亲那一辈都是在制造藤的，卖给些洋人。到了75年代的时候的初期，我们新加坡就是有了很多外国商人来这边买这些藤去他们的国家卖，所以70年代到80年代尾是藤业最蓬勃的时候。但是到了90年代，新加坡经济蓬勃起来了，我们的那个货币高，所以我们的出口量就是慢慢的萧条下来了，一直到现在还没有办法起来。
So what are the common characteristics of high quality rattan furniture?
我们都是要选最好的藤，最坚硬的藤，那个藤的名字叫做 Munah。 在别的国家，他们只要有原料，就是把它作为制成品，所以跟我们新加坡的质地是没有办法比较。这个细的藤呢，是由尊低的藤制，就是它很比较柔软。
Okay, thank you for sharing, Uncle. I actually have quite a few rattan furniture at home also, so I'm very interested in rattan weaving. Can you show me a demo?
啊，可以，没问题。来。
Nice, and it's so comfortable. I remember just sitting in my grandma's house like this and I fall asleep. It's very nice.
这个就是最经典的椅子，也是最畅销的。
How long does it take to make one chair like this?
一天可以做三张，但是一张的话，我们就是要做五个小时这样。
Am I making this one?
No,
another one.
Yeah.
Okay, Uncle, you're gonna show me how this is being done.
这个是我们的工具。你往下面挑，穿上去。
哇！ I'm just very impressed because I'm actually seeing it happen.
现在你可以尝试一下。
Here.
Yeah, 对。
Okay. Like this.
对。
对。Yeah.But wow, this one very tight.
Yeah.
Okay, like this. Take out. Yeah. No, this one.
对了，好，现在我再给你一个挑战。 来，三、二、一。
Okay, like this. This one, no.
也可以。可以。可以。
This one. Okay, the first one is always the easiest because you just go through it like this, okay? Oh, okay. Not too long. I love how he's like subtly helping me here.
做得很好，很好。很好。
I'm trying to breathe into it.
你要做错一步的话，你整张你就是做不成了。
Really? Okay. Okay, I better not get it wrong then. So far, okay?
Yeah, 可以。
How long already?
Yeah, let's see what we need.
Let's try to cheat. No easy way out with this, okay? Okay. Close.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time's up.
现在老师给他评分，及格，及格哦。OK。 啊，这一条是他刚才挑战时候做的，所以你看，他不止在这边，你看，懂吗？啊，假设你学的话，我看最少要3天才能够做完。How
many points you give me？
我给你 7。
啊，哇，啊，可以。
Uncle, how have you seen the demand for rattan furniture change over the years?
80年代中的时候，我就感觉到这个趋势。以前它数量大，现在数量很少，所以我就改变了，就是好像把顾客要那个旧的家具啊维修，跟重新再喷漆，变成了好像新的家具匠。还有48%是我们这。 新的订单就是制造新的家具。
What are your views on rattan weaving becoming a dying trade because a lot of youngsters want to take it on as a hobby but not so much as a full-time job?
在年轻人来讲就是很好奇，而不是学来作为他们的终身置业，所以是相当难，因为在本地是没有一间训练学校来教他们。 他们想学也是没有办法。在我来想啊，我们做到我这一代人啊，在本地啊就没有人再接下去做新的东西了，只能够从外国做好的运过来新加坡。
Despite your age, you are still running the store 7 days a week. What drives you to do that?
我还很健康，我不想这么早就放弃这个我的职业。 因为啊，我在这边我有得到很多顾客的肯定，我会还继续。假设我的健康还好的话
，Thank you very much for sharing the history and sharing the skills with me. I think this is probably one of my favorite things to do now, so I really appreciate that. Thank you.
I think the challenge overall. He gave me a 7, but I know I didn't do very well with it. It is so difficult to get things right. But I'm glad I managed to do it, to be able to learn the process and see how it's actually being done. I think that was pretty cool. And it's quite sad that it is a trade that is not so popular anymore. A lot of people are not doing it. So I think it is important for us to continue and perpetuate this. Even if it's just a hobby, I think it's something that we should get into because once you learn about it, you appreciate it a lot more. Thanks so much for watching this episode of AsiaOne Tries. I will catch you on the next one.
Now I want to also get my furniture. This one, I think. Actually, you know what? I can make myself one. Uncle, you got any spare material I can make?